Are we safe here?
It should be. No! The zombies are still by the door! Think of a way!
Calm down. We're safe now.
Let's hope you're right.
Emma, you okay?
She's hurt? Move, let me see her wound.
Stop. Are you gonna shoot her?
Get out of the way. We gotta do this.
No, I wasn't bitten at all. I wasn't!
Calm down, everybody. Let's figure out what happened first. Temperature's normal. No enlarged pupils. She's not infected. It was just a normal scratch.
I'd rather die than become one of those hideous things.
If you get infected, I'll make it quick and painless.
Huh. I don't know if I should thank you or tell you to stay away from me.
Don't lower your guard now. Fernando, check and see a way to brighten here.
On it! That'll be super easy for an excellent electrician like me!
Ugh. Are you gonna die if you stop bragging?
Maybe in these cabinets. I wasn't bitten!
I know.
You hurt?
I just slipped, that's all. If I hadn't, I would've blasted the zombie's head clean off!
I wonder if zombies can even bite through that thick skin of his.
Hey! Come on, I really mean it! Look! I found a light switch! Voila! And then there was light!
Look! There's a door over there.
And behind door number one is...
Wait!
Sorry.
Learn your lesson. You're gonna pay the price sooner or later.
Did you push me in front just now? If I turn into a zombie, the first one I'm biting is you.
Turn into a zombie? Then Natalie will get to you first.
This body looks like it's been here for years. What's this? ID card?
Better keep it. It might be of some use.
Huh. Guys, found a hidden entrance. Let's head down and check it out, but keep your eyes peeled.
Heavens! Am I dreaming? We're inside a diner!
Looks like it's been abandoned for quite a while.
What's that? A diary. Chances are we can find out what happened here in it.
Forget about the diary! I can't even keep my eyes open. I think I'm just gonna...
Alright, I can see you're all exhausted. Let's get some rest first.
This is a fortress, but I don't know why the people here are gone.
These things have to be clarified. Today I'll investigate further down. As for you... Emma, please go find some food. And for the safety of the door... Natalie, can you take charge?
No problem.
Hammers, pliers, saws, picks. This seems to be a workstation. With the workstation, we can start to excavate and construct something. Stones. Perfect building material. This place is quite spacious, perfect for constructing a quarter. I can finally get a good night's sleep tonight.
It's quite a solid door. I can leave it here. Need to keep an eye on the roof terrace. However, we'll have to clear away these debris first.
Hey! Anything I can help out with? An expert will save you much efforts.
Come clear up the stair.
Nailed it!
Follow me.
Well, actually... of course! I had it all under control. But... thanks anyway. Woo! Look at that big fellow there! Man, using this to annihilate some zombies must... Shh! Sorry. I just got a bit excited.
Look.
Jeez! Is that a zombie tidal wave? Zombies. They are
They'll be back, though.
Empty, empty. This is empty. Empty again. Everyone's starving. We must go find something to eat.
Find anything?
Empty cans and empty bottles. What do you like to have?
Don't worry. There's some mushrooms growing in the cave. We can make do with it.
Fine. Anyway, this is the only choice.
Trust me. Everything will be fine. Could you prepare and cook the mushrooms?
Okie dokie. But to be frank, don't expect it to be delicious. I gotta recall how I used to cook in the past. How do you think of the taste?
Whoa, the aroma of food. I smelt it miles-
Fernando, you ate up almost everything!
Sorry, you know what?
If I see you sneaking food again, I swear I'll throw you out to feed the zombies.
All right, Budge. Let's call it a day. Time to... The diary says there's many facilities and supplies down here. So the goal today is to find them. Let's move. We'll need a ladder to get down here.
If what the diary says is correct, the control center should be right behind the door.
Now the issue's how to get it open. Let me see if we missed something.
The card.
Yep, the card we found earlier. Why didn't I think of that?
Look, what's that?
Hope the facility still works. Backup power supply is operating normally. The damage seems...
Why you seem to be so familiar with the place?
A workstation was unlocked on your upper right side.
A workstation? Seems Fernando has something to do. Emma, ask Fernando to go up and have a look. Who the hell are you?
It doesn't matter. Anyway, I ain't your enemy.
And let me put it this way. How much do you know about this place?
We gotta have the control center fixed, for all other functions are under its control.
Time to show you a thing or two!
Yeah.